Yeah, right. I hate to even do this one as a Where's It Wednesday, because it was hard to find in Excel 2003. I don't think anyone could ever find it. I have a question today from Nada. Nada says, hey, when we use the page layout and background utility to apply a background, it automatically gets tiled. And he says, that is not what I'm wanting. I just want to put a nice background back there behind a certain range and not have it get tiled. And you would think that this would be really easy to do. But if we try and do insert picture, I cannot find any way to make that picture be transparent. And I've right clicked, I've searched everywhere, and I just can't find it. And I know that I've done it in Excel 2003, and when I went back to Excel 2003 to figure out where it was, it turns out that I had a different trick. Back in Excel 2003, I would insert not a picture, but a shape. So I'll insert a shape here, and I'll actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to draw it right on top of the other picture, so that way I know it's the right size. So we'll insert a shape and make it be exactly the same size as that picture. Now watch this. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to right click, say Format Shape, and I'm going to change the fill to a picture or texture fill. And I'll insert from File, and I'll choose that exact same picture. Now that I've inserted the picture, I finally have access to the transparency setting. So kick that up to about 73 or so. I also want to get rid of the line style to no lines. That way I don't have a border around the picture. Click Close, and we'll right click and choose Cut on the original picture, and now put our new picture up here. And so it's a nice little background. And we can now go in and enter any numbers that we want to enter. And we are good to go. All right, so there's the very difficult trick for getting a nice picture watermark that's not tiled behind your cells. The advantage of this, by the way, is that it does print, whereas the background, page layout background, let's try that real quick to see if it's changed at all. So I insert a page layout background, and then if we go into, let's put some data here, go into print preview. Yeah, the background that you do in page setup is only for display, it's not for printing. So this is actually a good way to get the picture there, even when you print. All right, so thanks for stopping by. I'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.
Well, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.